It just was really miserable. And when I first started writing those, I just was writing about the heat. It was almost like therapy. And I imagine this camp for kids.